Hello everyone, my name is Cohen. I have autism, and what that means is that you have to laugh at all my jokes. A child walks up to his father and asks, "Dad, how do parents make their things grow, children?"
"Well, son, the night before the mother gives birth, the father goes into the woods and camps for the night. When he wakes up the following morning, the first thing he sees is what he names his child, which is why your sister's name is Soaring Eagle. Why do you ask, Bear Poop?"
My computer once beat me at checkers and chess, but it was no match for me at kickboxing. Last summer, I was fired from my part-time job as a lifeguard because one day, a teenage girl was drowning, screaming, "Lifesaver! Lifesaver!" I thought for a moment. I said, "Oh, charity rape." When I heard that oxygen and magnesium got together, I was like, O-M-G. A Roman soldier walks into McDonald's and says, "I'll have 5 cheeseburgers." This past weekend, it went to a wedding between 2 and 10. The ceremony wasn't much, but the reception, well, it was amazing! My dad wants me to learn sign language. I said, "Why?" He said it's very handy. My favorite type of soda is mug root beer. And yes, before you say anything, I am aware of the health repercussions. You could say I'm a soda masochist. I got a comic book from my little sister. I thought it was a good deal. So a mother says to her son, "Come on, Tim, you have to get up and be late for school." "Mom, do I have to? All the students hate me and all teachers hate me too." "Yes, you do. Give me one good reason."
"Because you're 40 years old."